I'll tour the world. But I want to take some time out just to come holler at y'all for a minute, man. I got some big surprises for y'all, so y'all gotta listen up, because it's gonna get real crazy today, alright? Y'all get it? So I want y'all to make some noise for Ray J,
you actually gave back to the community out in Tacoma, the Boys and Girls Club, like put some TV,
plasma screens, Xbox 360. We just inspired the kids to keep going, you know, keep standing in an environment like that to, you know, further your career and stay positive, because, you know, a lot of kids look to gangs and they look to violence for, you know, just for help, or, you know, to feel wanted or to feel like somebody wants them or loves them. So we went up there to just, you know, show the kids another way.
To the East Side Boys and Girls Club.
Tiffany,
is it
Oma?
No, I didn't, but I'm happy that you guys hooked
them
up.
Yeah.
I used to go there.
And like 300 kids, like 200 and some kids came
out. Yeah. So, there's a lot of kids there. The AP
sisters, Shaboops.
So that went to Boost Mobile, so
you're
going to be one of Boost Mobile commercials soon.
I'm
like, Ray J got a hit up.
Keep saying that.
From his cousin.
Y'all keep dreaming, man. Y'all keep dreaming on everything y'all want to do in life, man. Stay positive. I'ma be hanging out with y'all all day. That's the same. I want to thank my man Desmond right here with the right hand. My man Desmond right here wrote him a letter to BoostMobile.com, and he told us how important it was for him to keep this movement going on at the East Side Boys and Girls Club. He told me that y'all were limited to, you know, TV screens and PlayStation games and basketballs and all of these things that sometimes help you guys further y'all career and further y'all future. You know, when I grew up, Brandy and myself, we had somewhere like this to go to. It was called Will Rogers Community Park. We would go there every weekend, and she would go do drill team. I would play basketball. I was like a drummer on the drill team squad. You know, and it just helped us, inspire us to go out and pursue our dreams as actors and singers and stuff like that. So, all y'all kids out here, man, we came today to try to make change for y'all and keep this whole movement going on at this Boys and Girls Club and all the Boys and Girls Club around here. I want to thank Boost Mobile again for putting it together. BoostMobile.com, y'all remember that. They remember that first thing. Put the whole thing together, so when y'all get y'all phones, y'all, you know what I'm saying, get y'all next to hook up, if y'all pay for y'all, make sure y'all go to Boost Mobile. Alright? But again, man, I want all y'all out there to stay positive. I want all y'all out there to stay in school. You know, I know it's a lot of inspiring actors, basketball players, baseball players. I mean, what's up with that?